Developing news now, a person has died after coming in contact with an industrial pesticide in the town of Teasdale. That victim was taken to Wayne Community Health Center in Bicknell by ambulance. Now all first responders are also being checked out due to that pesticide. The clinic is closed, but ambulances are available for emergencies.